There's a drumming noise inside my head that starts when you're wrong. I swear that you should hear it, it makes such an almighty song. There's a drumming noise inside my head that throws me to the ground. I swear that you should hear it, it makes such an almighty song.
Just the space and the people, and for this cause, it really means so much to me, so thank you. I've never been so nervous in my life. But thank you. Even while I'm singing, it's just looking up and seeing everything, and then I'm just like, oh, I've got to remember the words and keep singing. Don't get distracted by the beautiful arches. But this is, we've been on a big tour, and it's really, really nice to be home and to be in London. I suppose I wrote this song kind of thinking about home and family and what ties you to them. And this is a song called Heartlines.
But no, it's not.
Hello, everyone up there, around at the back, all the people. Hi, hello. Hi. Wow, you get to sit in the arches, that's amazing. Hello. And all the way at the very back, hi, how are you? Thank you so much for coming. And yeah, again, you know, this is for an amazing cause, so keep donating and keep calling in. And this song is called Between Two Lands. I started this, imagined that I would be doing an orchestral gig at the Royal Albert Hall. because when I first started, I didn't even really have a guitarist. So this is amazing. I also never imagined that I would say the words, "Hi Dad, this is Roger Daltrey." So it's been an amazing day all around. This is a song called Breaking Down.
Breaking down again.
Incredibly lucky to be here, and incredibly lucky to be here with such amazing musicians. but also incredibly lucky to be playing for Teenage Cancer Trust and to have met some really amazing teenagers themselves today. So, all around, I feel lucky. I think this one for my family over there. I'd like to dedicate this one to them. This is called All This and Heaven Too. Songs, but I just get too nervous and I don't know what to say, so I just end up pottering around like a mad woman on stage. literally picked up 3 different bottles of water. Why don't I just stick with one? But anyway, see, I've run out of words. I should just stick to the singing, honestly. I'll learn the poise. By the end of this show, I promise I will be poised. Oh, thank you. Starting now, the poise starts now. Are you ready? You're watching? Poised. You are the hole in my head. You are the space in my bed. You are the silence in between what I thought and what I said. You are the nighttime fear. You are the morning when it's clear. When it's over, you're the star. You're my head and you're my heart.
It's so easy to sing it to.
it's getting there. I feel it a little bit. Slightly? A little bit better. Slightly less awkward. Okay, good, good. We'll have it by the end of the show. We can do it together.
Looking up from underneath, fractured moonlight on the sea. Reflections still look the same to me as before I went under. And it's peaceful in the deep cathedral where you cannot breathe. No need to pray, no need to speak. Now I'm under a rope and it's breaking over me. A thousand miles down to the sea. Found a place to rest my head.
Never let me go. Never let me go. Never let me go.
In the arms of the ocean, not carrying me. And all this devotion was rushing out of me. And the crushes of heaven for a sinner like me. The only way I can escape seems a heavy choice to make. I'm under a rope and it's breaking over me. A thousand miles down to the sea bed, found the place to rest my head.
Never let me go, never let me go. Never let me go, never let me go.
In the arms of the ocean, and all this devotion was rushing out of me. The crushes of heaven for a sinner like me. The arms of the ocean delivered me. And it's over and I'm going under. But I'm not giving up. I'm just giving in.
Once before, and that was for Teenage Cancer Trust again, so I'm just so grateful for them for having me back here today. And I think the last time I was here, I was going through my sort of goth bat lady phase, a big big feather cape and black lipstick. I don't know, I should bring that back sometime. But we played this song then when we were first starting out. And thank you so much to everyone who's come back to support us. And again, to Teenage Cancer Trust.
Train on the track.
been an absolute pleasure and an honour to be here tonight for Teenage Cancer Trust with these incredible musicians in this incredible place, raising money for some incredible teenagers. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. Can I please get another round of applause for the orchestra? It really has been a complete dream. Thank you. Oh, the poise.
To keep.